just sort of was a very slow progression. And then I guess around 13, 14, playing in bands where mum and dad would drive me to the gigs. Mark Knopfler, I think, is one of my bigger influences. A friend of mine had a Dire Straits record when I was about 14, 15, somewhere in there, just play. That's all I wanted to do. So I left school at 15 and never really had a plan. just show up and play and do your best.
My name is Corey Walker.
I'm Jared Walker.
We're brothers. They wanted a guitar player for this thing. They said, just send in a tape. When they got it, they said they wanted both of us. We were supposed to just kind of sit back and just watch. Keith just comes up to us and is like, hey, what's up? And we're like, whoa.
Good to meet you, brother. When did you start?
I was 7.5, 8, 7.
Yeah, about the same.
To see it through kids' eyes again is awesome. So looking at the big amps and all the stacks of guitars.
Yeah, and that's for my really loud guitar solos. It goes to 11. Volume.
He just starts showing me all his guitars and his setup.
Yeah, I get a SpongeBob. That's what makes it sound really good.
I think it's important to not lose that sense of genuine wanderlust for what we do.
Well, let's play something, I guess.
I was telling the kids that acoustics are a great way to learn because they are really unforgiving. But if you get good on it and strong on it, then when you get on the electric, it's effortless. Musicianship doesn't really pay a whole lot of money for a long time, if ever. You do it because you love it. Can't stop kids that are born to do it. And I don't think in the end it matters what you say, pro or against it. They're just gonna rock on and play.
Awesome.
He is a great singer and a great guitar player. Please make welcome Keith Urban.
Yeah.
see some hands in the air, folks.